evicted tonight. We have X Factor impresario Louis Walsh, one half of Richard and Judy, Richard Madeley, and comedian and writer Joe Caulfield. And we'll be putting a firework up Richard's bottom.
Graham Norton's Bigger Picture after the news on BBC One.